We noticed earlier this week, Wednesday, that Minister Fay made an announcement about the government constructing an ad hoc committee to deal with some very key issues of electoral reform, namely fixed term elections, also having absentee voting and possibly postal ballot and some other issues around parliamentary elections. We find this to be very interesting because there has not been much talk since prior to the election, certainly through the throne speech or the budget speech, where the government would be doing much in this area. So we find it quite surprising that the government is rushing into this area. We would hope that it is taken very carefully because they're talking about constitutional changes as well as serious parliamentary changes. The PLP is on record with stating that we are not for fixed term elections, and that position remains. So we will be looking carefully at what the government proposes. Our position stands on fixed term elections, and as it relates to absentee balloting, I think we as a world and as even a little island have seen globally that absentee ballots are not always as straightforward as we may seem. So whatever system the government might propose will have to be scrutinized carefully for ensuring the integrity of elections. We have elections that can be decided by literally a handful of votes, and if absentee ballots are in the picture, we have to ensure that we have a system in place that will not jeopardize having a clear and fair result to any election. So whatever the government is proposing, we will be carefully scrutinizing it.